చాలా హ్యాపీగా ఉంది. RX 100 మూవీ తర్వాత నా లైఫ్ మార్చేసింది. దిస్ మచ్ తెలుగు ఐ నో, నేర్చుకుంటున్నా. సో థ్యాంక్ యూ. సో గైస్, టుడే వీ హ్యావ్ లాంచ్డ్ ట్రైలర్ ఆఫ్ RDX లవ్ అండ్ రీసెంట్లీ టీజర్ గాట్ రిలీజ్డ్ ఫర్ విచ్ ఐ హ్యావ్ బీన్ ట్రోల్డ్ బ్యాడ్లీ. I'm getting kind of negative comments also, and people are again saying what the hell you are doing again, you are going back to RX 100 and all. First of all, RX 100 is my soul, the very first thing. And second thing, coming to RDX love, why I have chosen this movie, because this movie is something different, something I'll say very different genre, and this movie is going to offer you entertainment, education, inspiration, and also a warning, because we are coming with all the taboos and we are going to touch heart of the people, I can assure you. So wait for the movie. And just now RDX trailer got released and the story has, you know, turned other way around. The kind of compliments and the kind of appreciation I'm getting right now, it has changed completely after the trailer launch. See, it's just a part of movie. If I'm showing off or if I'm getting into something, you know, intimate scenes or something like, it's just a small part of my movie. It's not the movie. My movie is above all of this. So I just want to tell you one thing from bottom of my heart. And once again, thank you so much for embracing me with this much of love and respect after RX 100. And I hope you'll continue showering the love for RDX love also. Are you? Thank you. So do watch my movie. It's coming very soon in September. I'm really very excited for it. Thank you. Now, not talking to you. So now I just want to thank a very special person, CK Kalyan Garu. Thank you so much. You have given me this movie. Female centric movie I always wanted to do, and finally I got one. Then Bhanu Shankar Garu, thank you. Under his guidance, I enjoyed so much, felt so comfortable working with him. And sir, thank you so much for coming here and launching our trailer. Thank you, both of you. Please. And entire team of RDX Love, all my assistants sitting over here, my manager, my team, and everyone here, I can't thank enough. Thank is a very small word. So everyone, yes, one hero of our movie. My DOP, Ram Prasad Garu. Oh my God, he's love. He's such a, I mean, he's a fatherly figure to me, and he supported throughout the movie. I mean, he's a hero of this movie. Once movie will release, just have a look, you know, the kind of cinematography, then frames, lighting, everything. He was like so excel. So, sir, thank you so much. And Chinna Garu, and I'm so sorry if I'm missing out on someone.